Now this morning, a group out fishing in Warwick after their boat started taking on some water at about 1 o'clock this morning. Officials on the scene tell us five people were on board, including a child. Everyone was wearing their life jackets, though, and no one was hurt. A Warwick fire boat was brought in to assist the people, and investigators say the DEM will be following up this morning.